Hey, Blessed Sacrament, it's Father Adam with our weekly update. And Friday, the 16th already, we have had an awesome week and a busy week, all kinds of things going on around here. School has started, and it is exciting to see all the kids back in action. Everybody is getting settled in around here, and lots of enthusiasm, lots of joy, and it's been fun going over and seeing the kids and hanging out with them a little bit too. Father Nick's rolling over there with the kids too, so all kinds of excitement going on for us priests over here, and hope everybody's school year is off to a good start, whether here at Blessed Sacrament or wherever you're at for school. So God to bless you as you begin your new year of school. Teachers, staff, everybody, prayers are with you as you get going. So, this week was great too. We celebrated the Feast of the Assumption yesterday, and also kind of cool. Saint Tarsicius's feast day is also the same day as the Assumption, so we kind of double celebrate around here. And we're able to have some ice cream at the school yesterday because that's what you do when you celebrate big feast days, have some ice cream. So, a few things on that, and then a couple of quick notes for you. Wanted to let everybody know, get everybody in the know that there's Walking with Purpose is coming back for all the women in the parish. There's going to be a group starting on September 11th in many, many weeks of being able to grow in the understanding of the scripture. There's morning sessions, evening sessions, and Sue D'Amour is in charge of that group, and she's doing a great job of leading that. So, ladies that are out there that want to keep growing in your faith in some way or another, this is a great opportunity over an extended period of time. Come and join them starting September 11th. Call the office or call Sue D'Amour to get in the know about that further. So that's going on. Also, just a reminder to everybody, baptism preparation, it's every third Saturday of the month. It's this weekend. We have some baptism preparation this weekend. And for those of you that are looking at baptisms or looking to have baptisms or wherever you are in that process, let us know and get signed up for one of our third Saturday's baptism classes. So that's that. And then also, last but not least, this week, our fourth of 5 weeks on John chapter 6. Father Nick is going to be taking the reins on this weekend, talking about the next step in the process of John 6 in the Eucharist and Bread of Life discourse that Jesus gives us in that sixth chapter of John. Just as a note on that, and also for those of you who are still out there and like, hey, I really want to, it's the beginning of a new school year, beginning of new things. Maybe you want to get signed up for time with Jesus in prayer. Nothing better that we can do. Adoration on Thursdays going on every single week. Looking forward to the day in the months ahead, God willing, to add another day of adoration. So come spend some time in adoration. If you're not signed up, do so. And if you are not signed up, feel free to sign up. And even if you don't sign up, just come spend some time in the presence of Jesus in adoration on Thursdays or anytime. Church is open all day to spend time in prayer. So hope you guys are doing well. My prayers are with you as we enter into the weekend. Enjoy the weekend. Looks like a beautiful weekend is ahead of us. So may God bless you all, the Father, the Son, the Holy Spirit. Amen. See you guys.